Hello, Salem. I'm Salem City Manager Steve Powers. At almost 8 weeks into this pandemic, there are positive things happening in our community. Your efforts to provide masks are a tremendous help to keeping our community safe. We received almost 3,000 donated cloth masks for our local nonprofits and social service organizations. We'd like to share their gratitude in turn for the gift of your hard work. The Union Gospel Mission, Center for Hope and Safety, Mano a Mano, Church in the Park, Marion and Polk Early Learning Hub, and others all received donated masks. Another example is our small businesses who are finding new and innovative ways to serve customers and our community. This week, we launched an app that shows downtown area restaurants offering to-go services in nearby 15-minute parking spaces. We know COVID-19 will have an impact on the city, as it has throughout the country. By paying close attention to the immediate impact on sensitive revenues, watching for signs and other sources, we have already responded, and we are ready. Thank you to everyone who is staying home and staying safe. Remember that together, we'll get through this. Thank you, Salem.